front, but we'll, I think 7-iron will work here. That bunker is terrifying. Not a lot of room to work with. Got guys playing behind me now too, who are already hitting. Seems a bit aggressive, but each their own as long as they don't hit me.
Goodness, I hit it through. Stupid game.
Figure it out. Go in one time. Oh my goodness.
Live update, we suck.
Thank you.
did it right in front of the... Did not...
Awesome.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my
goodness.
Alright, listen. I am a strong believer in no free advertising. But as I make this journey back here to this tea box, I would like to give Radisson Greens a shout out here by saying, if you're the type of golfer who likes to show up to a course with zero golf balls in your bag and still go out there and just kind of play, Radisson Greens is your place. You'll find 37 golf balls on every single hole. I don't think anybody's ever looked for a golf ball in this course. I think that they just hit one, just drive up to the middle of the fairway, drop one in the middle, and then just keep playing. So, it's your place. Shout out Radisson Greens. Another fairway. Definitely looking at me after that reaction on that putt. Not entirely positive, but there might be children on the left side of this fairway playing football. But, I mean, not entirely safe. Children are fine when you hit a ball like that. They're just perfectly fine. I'm getting chirped at by 5-year-old.
chance I'm tired. It's 2023 and I identify as Tiger Woods, so deal with it.
All right, absolutely zero idea what to hit here. Oh, choke down. Seven. That's pretty dark. Man, do we need this one right here, right now. Right here, right now. We need it.
Need it, want it, gotta have it. Painful. This hurts my heart. Right in my heart.
Alright, 194 to the front here. Tricky little green to try and get there in two. Don't want to blow this through, gonna tilt off, I think.
Oh, this is gonna go right to the left. Oh, this is just no fun.
Oh my goodness, darling.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Giving yourself a chance.
Slam the flagstick in. Let's go. that thing was crushed.
There we go, 127. The middle. Good shot. Stick one close again.
Oh, this is gonna run away from me a little bit. Below my feet. Now we gotta adjust.
Below my feet, we're gonna hit a little left. Hope it comes back. Gotta make a chip in a putt. One time for the one time.
Hopefully that's not in the way. Oh, that's a good bar. That's a good bar.
All right, so this is a pretty big hole.
Okay, that was crushed.
All right, same shot as the left. That's fine. Did he do it again?
Let's fucking go.
All I can say is if there was ever a time to not shank a golf shot, it was right there as those kids were asking if I was a famous golfer.